1, 2, 3.
I hear the vans are coming. They're rolling into town. They're here to stop the sand out and keep the people down. Well, I'm stuck in protest prison, and Trump is all to blame. 'Cause his fascist pigs are marching. He thinks it's all a game. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, the government is helpful, they work for everyone. But then Donald Trump took office, and things have gone to hell. Now there's peaceful people sitting inside a prison cell. Sitting in a fancy office chair, I'm mouthing off on Twitter about his critics being unfair. I tell you what's unfair, Don, the way you treat the poor. And the tired, angry people who won't take your shit anymore. If we finally did our duty and voted out the con, we'd stop this damn corruption and say goodbye to Don. We'd tear down protest prison and join in on the fight to stomp out white supremacy and finally make things right.